Alright guys, time to shoot the fire out of the Super Redhawk Alaskans. These guys have been hibernating way too long. Certainly one of the most inessential guns I own, but I did pick up a couple of boxes of 300 grain XTP 454 Casull. Got a couple of bottles of high fructose corn syrup set up downrange. We're going to shoot the fire out of these things.